Charleston! Ladies and gentlemen in the crowd, please prepare yourselves right now. Live from San Diego, give it up for Slice and Steven! Thank you.
Thank you. little jam for you right here. It's called The Waiting.
Watched the Millers before the show, we admit it. You know what I'm saying?
I'll shut up.
So right about now, we're gonna welcome one of the most dopest, amazingest people on stage. Our brother, Mr. Charlie Tuna, Jurassic 5.
Yeah! How y'all feeling, Charleston? All right, I gotta say this, right? I'm named after my dad, man. His name is Charles, and this is Charlestown, right? So, ladies and gentlemen, if you're ready to have some fun, make some noise for Slightly Smoother! Everybody in the place right now, if you are having fun right now, do me one favor, put both hands high. There he is right there.
Everybody in the crowd right now, come on, clap your hands real loud. If you're sitting in your seat up there, but if you're standing on your feet down here,
we need everybody to clap and cheer
and put the numbers on the top.
And it's on the same thing, this country, and it's your name, motherfucker, who's the famous terrorist.
Keep those hands up real high for Mr. Charles and Tuna. You can do this little old jam right here, it's called the Mona Jim.
You've been there. What's going around, what's been going on? It's hard for you to see me.
Man, we're having way too much fun up here. Thank you all tonight. Make some noise for my boys, the Dirty Heads. Common Kings. The Elevators. Look at the moon and it just shines so bright. Be like the stars in the skies at night. I love them when you find me.
Blow some beautiful noise for you, but you gotta put both hands in the motherfucking air.
my man Daniel De La Cruz. Keep him up for my brother, y'all. Come on.
You really
Charleston! Every fucking time you guys are insane, you cannot dream this shit. You gotta wake up and come here. Thank you. We're gonna cheers to Jägermeister and all you crazy motherfuckers out here tonight. We appreciate y'all.
Did you just do a nigger shot?
Yeah, they gave it to me.
Well, where's what the fuck?
Still tasting good. Hey, Kyle needs one too, and then pour the whole front row right on top of their head.
I'm thirsty. I'm thirsty too, you know what I'm saying? It's gotta be, man.
Heavy, heavy load. But Mr.
We should be smoking this whole place out 15 low. We're gonna do a song by one of the greatest storytellers of all time, it's Mr. Johnny D. It's called Leaving on a Jet Plane.
Leaving on a jet plane, don't know when I'll be back again. We'll be right back.
and I'm going to my Toronto right now. And in the studio, we have the flow from Charles to Chicago. Oh, you will take the number
right now.
It's a bubble from
my
Toronto.
Thank y'all.